I'm texting my buddy right now, just to confirm. He's PD, South Central. He's the Marine who I told you is joining Coast Guard. Remember I told you? Yeah. He told me to do it. Yeah, I've known his wife for 20 years. I've known him for, since he's been with her, 10. That valley with a green smell. You got him in? Spivey, you good? What's up?
D is coming up.
Coming up this way?
No, to them over there.
Okay. Well. They had everybody come into work. Spivey, you guys need water? You guys need water? He's saying yes. Yes?
No, hold on. Stay there.
Stay there.
Alright, that's fine, man. Danny and I are good, man. Just Spivey and Smith wants some water. Alright, fine. Yeah, you're fine, man. You're fine. No, bro, just stay there.
Yeah, don't worry about us, man.
They're good, man. Don't worry about us, man. Just forget the water. We're good.
To be on TV.
What's that?
Or is it not done?
Fuck.
What?
AMR's approaching with a gurney.
Approaching where?
Damn, with a gurney. Okay, we're backing up. Armor's coming up.
Armor's coming up?
Brother.
We're coming to you! Definitely should have this building between us and something that goes boom. What? I say we should always have
something between us.
Something between the boom and us. Say again? No, I got you, but I'm saying there's building to take the aftershock. These things suck.
What?
V-bids. They suck bad. They are no bueno.
Hey, I told them to forget about the water because they have to cross over there to come over here.
I like it back here. I think this is good right back here. We got cover. Look at this. We got everything right now.
shots fired at the Harris right now?
What?
Shots fired at the Harris. Harris.
This is bad.
Every single other one was BS, right? Except for the...
No.
The Lodge.
You had the Paris?
There was.
You had the Paris and the Harris. And the one in Trump County.
We only got one suspect.
The officer was grazed in the neck. He's at Sunrise. He's going to be okay.
Good. You said one cop there, right?
Yes.
It sounded like he was a sniper on the 32nd floor.
So many people are fucking dead. I'm trying to find them.
This is a complex attack. What are they trying to... Did they do it already because it's on the news? Did they accomplish it, or is it not done? What are they trying to accomplish?
If he lives, he would be the last guy that's the only ace in the hole that hasn't been turned over yet. What would you do? I can't even decide. There's too many hotels. You could probably go to Fremont Street.
This was fucking playing good, man.
Yeah, you wonder how many people are involved.
Like this here, did you see the pictures on your phone?
Right now.
Yeah, what was that?
That's the Audi.
Yeah,
the Asians are coming out of. Here's the thing, though. Yeah, but here's the thing. The guys are running and looking to their left. Are they running because they hear the shots at Mandalay Bay and they're just going to get safety and they left their vehicles? You know what I'm saying? So, like, you got to play devil's advocate with why are they running? And why are they looking in a direction?
Okay.
You know, and the direction they're looking is this way.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, you know?
Armor's assessing the vehicle.
Obviously, we're doing the right thing.
Armor's assessing the vehicle.
You hear gunshots?
You said if you hear any loud noises, don't freak out.
Yeah. Blow that sucker with a water bomb. Boom!
Through the whole SWAT thing, they're like, hey, this guy has multiple firearms on him.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Let's pick it down.
Well, I'm glad they got one. Probably already at his house. Going through his stuff. See if there's plans.
Okay. I didn't reach out to him.
Oh. I said they're probably already at. Going through the steps to see if there's any evidence of the plans. But he's probably not that stupid. But right now, everybody knows when he had his ID on him and everything. So he's not.
The only thing I would have liked with our vehicles is if we staggered one forward, so God forbid someone was trying to come in here or trying to leave, it makes it more difficult. You make a serpentine, and you make it so that someone can come through if it's ambulance and stuff, but you make it difficult for someone to come through at a high rate of speed. So you put one right, stagger one high left.
A little roadblocks.
Oh, we're going to know. But you're the only one with a rifle. I don't have my M4 anymore.
Don't.
Was it Tropicana, Paris, and Nevada Bay with Yellow?
Bellagio.
Somebody got shot in San Bellagio?
Yeah.
My buddy's there right now, Strike Team 28. Harvest Fest was at the beach at Mandalay Bay. So where Four Seasons is, directly in front of this, directly south of this, it's just west of that. So basically where House of Blues is, take that south, right behind that. Right here. So we are here right now. It's right here.
That is a cool man.
We're right here. It's right here.
Barris. Hey, we're good over here, right? See if you had the...
Let me know when you want me to call.
Every casino's on lockdown right now.
Yeah,
that's the festival. I'm guessing that's the license plate.
Oh.
I looked at that first too. I was like, that's got to be a license plate.
Some units are entering the Luxor right now. Holy shit, dude.
Stop right there.
Go back that way. No way coming this way.
I'm trying to go in the hotel.
No, you're not.
Hey, come here. Back up, back up. Back up to the center of our boys. Face away from us, back up.
Back up.
Keep going. Walk back.
Go this way.
Walk back towards us.
Towards you.
Walk backwards towards us.
Yes, sir.
Keep going.
Yes, sir.
Keep going. Turn around. Turn around. Walk backwards towards us. Keep going. Face away from us. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Walk slow so you don't trip.
Stop right there. Don't move.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Is that a phone in your right pocket?
Yes, sir.
Hey, first, probably the mail over here. Go for it.
Yes. I'm trying to get back to my wife.
You staying here, sir? We're not sure right now, sir. Are you staying at the Luxor?
I'm coming.
Stay here with us, right? Are you by yourself? Wife or anything?
No, no. I'm trying to find my wife, but she's inside.
There still are a bunch of people at the valet at Mandalay.
Yeah.
Right here, which is part of the Mandalay. Walk back to the group of valets.
Okay.
Straight behind you. Stay on the sidewalk.
Okay.
Walk right around. I'll show you where it is as soon as he uncuffs you.
Okay.
No, this way. Because they're all staging over there. When we walked up, I saw people pouring in there.
Have you called your wife?
Huh?
Have you talked to her on the phone?
No, her phone died.
Sir,
you can go that way. See the sign that says Mandalay?
Mandalay?
Yeah, go inside
but
there.
Stay on the sidewalk.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the same thing as earlier. A guy came out of the emergency exit. Because they're just trying to find ways out.
Yeah. Everybody's confused on what to do.
Sweet Jesus. A trainee. It had to be a trainee.
Oh, he's scared. I know he's scared. He's like, why me?
Nah, his brother was at the Walmart.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Wonder what we're going to do after this. Once they figure out it's not a bomb or it is a bomb.
Well, armor takes forever because they send people up, they look, they assess, what are we going to do? Are there any others? If we do something here, is that going to make one of these vehicles over here blow up that's timed? It's not just like, yep, here it is, boom, let's detonate it, and next thing you know, five vehicles go up in the parking lot.
Yeah.
It's always a secondary,
but I mean,
it's not
the
primary.
If they go there and they look and there's nothing, will they still be as cautious?
No, because that was what was
the initial, unless it's like a fake.
Yeah, I was gonna blow people up. I would make a super suspicious looking car that people would run away from, and my bomb would be like 10 cars farther the other direction.
I would see where crowds of people normally hang out, like as close to traffic lights as possible. Where?
I guess people are complaining to them that why can't they go to the roof? Like, the roof. Like, oh, you want to fuck me?